Waka waka waka.
MLB The Show's coverage of Major League Baseball is on the air. It'll be a Diamond Dynasty spring training contest between Florida and Springfield. Two of the best bats in the business go at it next on the show.
I guess you don't play much Conquest because that's where most of my record came from.
Oh, yeah, I...
And it counts for like
Marte.
Yeah, it counts for like...
Ready to lead this one off today.
Left fielder.
It counts the versus CPU games. Yeah, in my record.
Oh, okay, good.
So that's why I'm 40-19.
First pitch of the ball game is swung on and missed, and that's how we'll get things started this afternoon.
I mean, I've got a pretty good record head-to-head, but it's not that good.
In the dirt as he takes it for a ball.
I'm typically 500 head-to-head. Because I don't win at all costs.
Yeah, same thing.
And he comes back with a fastball, 1-2 now. To two balls and two strikes now. Waka gets the sign, the 2-2 pitch.
Oh.
And look out as Ed runs in and gets it. And a very interesting start to this one.
Second.
Now to the plate, Lorenzo Cain, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one. And he'll try to crowd him there to start the at-bat. It's 1-0. Changeup stays outside, and he's behind 2-0. Nobody out, runner on first. Now a move over to first, and a dive, but he's back in.
Why not? Make him get dirty.
2-0 pitch on the way. And he'll lay the fastball in here to get the count back to 2-1.
And you wonder if maybe he was taking it because he thought his runner was going to be moving from first.
Now a check swing, but he does manage to hold up in time, ball three. Marte off for second. Hit swung on and missed the throw. And
no chance to
no
get him.
Throw as he'll just hang on to it.
Yeah.
No one out with a runner at
not
second.
A good jump.
Hard hit ball towards the hole. And that's through into right field for a base hit. And they'll get it in quickly. It's first and third now with nobody out. Yoenis Cespedes right steps up to the plate with a great chance to drive in a run here in the early going.
And you know, you hear it all the time, but scoring first really is a big deal in this game. Statistically, your chance of winning the game goes up quite a bit.
Meanwhile, this ball gets down. It's a base hit. The run is in to score, and they take an early 1-0 lead.
Again, the runner's stuck up there.
Yeah, I saw
very
that.
Very strange.
Edwin Encarnacion
comes
forward looking to add to this early lead as he'll bat with a couple of guys in scoring position.
I gave him the command right when the ball was hit. I gave him the command.
Big time right here is his pitcher.
Usually does fine. Have to figure something out.
Yeah, I think the timing on online is a little different. Like,
sometimes
if you enter your command too fast, it won't take.
Yeah.
I guess I said on the GroupMe, that's kind of why I hold down L1.
Yeah, I'm going to start doing that and then do it.
Oh, can't spot the cutter any better than that. Nothing in two now.
This is a strikeout pitcher on the mound, so you know he's going after a K right here.
Oh, they really bunch him up on that one.
That first pitch,
and misses
swinging
for
at that, put
out.
Me right in the hole.
Stepping in, Manny Machado. He'll get to take his first cuts here. Machado. Now a 58-foot curveball that misses for a ball. Runners are at second and third with one down. saws him off here as this ball's popped into the air. And he finds a way to focus on the baseball there as he has it for a big out number two. Striding into the box, Jacob Hershberg. As the switch hitter will take his cuts left-handed
here. I've only fed like five cards to my created player. I haven't done much with him.
First offering on its way.
It would just take so many to get him caught up to where the rest of my team is.
Right.
Swing and he pops him up over toward foul territory. And this is going to wind up a foul ball. Not a bad pitch there with two strikes, but it misses one and two. Did a good job to shorten up and protect the plate, and he'll have another shot at it here. And a changeup here, but that's taken low in the dirt for a ball.
And with two outs, you want to make sure those guys earn that run. Well, don't let them score on a wild pitch.
Swing and a liner back through the box. Oh, and he botches it.
Ooh.
And to score as the runner from third. It's a 2-0 ball game.
Yeah.
Now, a good throw in will hold that second runner at third base, so they're at the corners now with two away. Jonathan Lucroy steps into the box, and we'll see what he can do here. Two on, two away, two home in the inning so far.
Well, this could be a huge inning or maybe the end of the inning. This is a pivotal at-bat in one of the turning points of this ballgame right here.
No.
Look out. 2-0 now. I'll tell you, he's
already
hit one
already.
Guy. He is not afraid to work inside.
No, and as much as I hate to say it, pitchers have just as much right to the inside part of the plate as you do.
The short hit hard. Yeah. Taken in by Zobrist. Throw on to first, and they're able to escape the monster inning as the side is retired. Here comes the second baseman, Jose Altuve, to get things kicked off in the home half of inning number
on the
one.
Cubs. Second baseman, Jose always Cubs.
In there, no balls.
Sometimes
yeah, no
I like to
much,
play around with the fantasy draft thing to where it's not really the actual Cubs, but I mean,
right
when I'm playing normally, yeah.
I deleted my fantasy team by accident.
Oh no.
Yeah, I'm going to redraft it when OSFM comes out tomorrow. Yeah, I was kind of pissed off because it was a really good team. I liked who I drafted, everything.
Can't keep the weight back.
But I was doing a whole bunch of file transferring and deleting, and I just inadvertently deleted it.
Is that a carryover?
No, it was a brand new draft that I did.
Line toward center field.
Not a chance.
But this is unfortunately right at him in center
my,
field as he takes it in for the first down.
Carry over.
Odubel Herrera steps in. He'll get
that.
His first shot
playing
at
two
it
franchises
here
at the same time, basically, and I screw around with the fantasy. I play the game year-round, so
yep, same here.
Different things
in
going
the
wind-up
and the pitch. And he takes a pitch that's ruled a strike at the knees. Pretty liberal strike zone there. It's 0-1.
That first pitch is going to be key all night long. If he gets ahead early with the fastball, that's when he can get tough to figure out, especially with the arsenal that he has.
And he'll try and tempt him with one in the dirt, but he'll hold back here. It's 1-2. Taken high and
that's
deep
gone
to right. Looking up is Cespedes. And this one is gone.
Nice shot.
A home
ball
run.
Scraper. Thanks.
Batting third.
Right. Not where I expect the power to be coming from.
A solo shot here to straightaway right field. As they cut the lead in half, it's 2-1 now. Jose Bautista comes on with one gone here as he looks at a called strike one.
Yeah, same pitch here from the home run ball, but this one's in a much better spot down at the knees.
Ooh. Oh, my goodness.
It's drilled this one to left.
There's one off the building. That's
they've tied the game on back
number one
back
off the building.
Bomb. That was a bomb.
First baseman. This already feels different than the first game. quite a bit.
Oh yeah, it does.
That time off the bat of Jose Bautista, as we are all knotted up at two. Edwin Encarnacion is at the plate here as he quickly finds himself down a strike. It's 0-1. A little quick on that swing, and he finds himself behind 0-2. And now he'll step off as they look for a strikeout pitch. Bases are empty, one man out. Changes up on him if that's in the dirt for a ball.
Have you done sounds of the show?
Not yet. I figure when I start
back up the middle,
I really
gets down,
pulled off that one. When I start like doing a franchise, I haven't started like in earnest on franchise yet. When I do, I think I'm going to just do each team that I play against one at a time. That way I'll eventually get through, you know, the majority of the teams, at least in the NL.
And there's a strike right down the heart of the plate, 0-1.
You know,
it's easier than just sitting down and doing all of them.
I was doing an hour a day, just editing.
Off the plate, one ball,
it's
one
done.
Strike.
It's done. All the games on the Yankee schedule are done now, all the away games.
That's a good way to put it. It looks like he's aiming a little too much, and that's not working for him.
Hit hard down the line, and he tries for the backhand reach at third, but it gets by the glove down the line.
He's getting knocked around.
Coming to the plate now, Mitch Moreland, and he could give his guys an early
lead. I'm trying to understand that inside edge rating they gave him. He's been sucked so far this season.
Early in a ball game, it can change the entire complexion of the game if you can put the other guys on their heels right away.
They didn't even bat him against lefties. Rangers.
Line toward the gap in left center. That's in there. Base hit.
From one speed. Nope.
And they'll quickly get it in here to hold that runner at third base.
Smart decision. Won't blow up an inning.
Ben Zobrist.
Come on, Drew. You're pitching like crap. Leaving everything out over the plate.
And Matt, it's early in this game, but this is a big moment right here. It doesn't matter when you score your runs, just that you score more in the end.
He doesn't have good stuff today.
Whoa.
High fly ball out to straight away center.
Sack fly.
Yeah.
Kane is there, and that should be deep enough to score the run. Tried to make it home when he shouldn't have, and now they've got him hung up. And he is in
okay,
there.
Okay, Matt. Did you get that
Soto
line too?
Stands in. The eighth man to bat in the inning is he'll get a shot now.
Matt
with two
dropped
runs
some
two
line
out.
About how he shouldn't have gone.
Still could get better.
I'm guessing he didn't. Or do you have commentary turned off or something?
He's ready. Here's the first offering.
No, I have it on. I didn't hear it. I said he shouldn't have gone.
Just a,
three runs already home.
It was a bad audio cue.
Yeah, it was.
Hot shot towards the hole, and that's in there. Base hit.
And this is going to be a bullpen game because neither of us are sharp.
And that's going to hold that runner at third base.
Yeah, man. He's just
Michael Wacha. Gets a chance to swing away, and he'll have a chance to increase his lead if he can deliver something here with two gone.
Well, you know, some pitchers flat out just don't like to go up there and swing it, and I get it. Most of them can't hit at all. But hey, this is an opportunity right here to help your own cause.
Hard hit ball to second. Throw to second for the force out, and the side is retired.
Geez, six hits. I got to get more than one inning out of him, though.
Leading off the inning, Andrelton Simmons, as they'll look to get something going here and even this game up.
Andrelton Simmons.
Wacha steps into his windup. Here's the first pitch. A swing here on the fastball, and this will get fouled off to the right side. The windup and the 0-1. Little chopper back to the mound. Throw won't be in time as he reaches it first.
Lucky chopper.
The pitcher, Drew
Smiley,
steps up to the plate in a sacrifice situation, so let's see if that is indeed on right here.
Textbook sack situation here, guys.
Drops in a strike to start the at-bat. Nothing and one. That misses wide. One ball and one strike. Oh, slowly hit to first. I don't think they can get two. Fielded cleanly, and he'll just step on first here to take the sure out. So stepping in,
Starling Marte,
as he'll look to bring home that tying run from second with a base hit into the outfield. Behind on that one, now behind in the count, 0-1. One out and a runner on second base. That's taken.
Nice
now
pitch.
It's 0-2.
Oh.
Inside, as that perhaps
again.
Will back him off
no.
a bit. 1-2.
Believe me, I'm not trying to do that.
No, I know.
Trying to throw inside, just not that far.
Towards second. And that's through into right field for a base hit. Around third is Simmons now, heading for the plate. And the runner from second will stay put at third, so they're runners at the corners now with one away.
I said this game, though,
so striding in, Lorenzo Cain, as he's got a chance to tie this ball game up with that equalizing run just 90 feet away at third. Hit the other way out toward right field. Bautista giving chase. He gets there and makes a fine running play for the second out. And he will score on the sacrifice fly as that ties our ball game at 3-3. Digging in to try it again, Yoenis Cespedes. He'll try to follow up the double in his last at-bat with another big hit right here.
And with a man on first, it'll take at least another double to bring him in.
Now a check swing, but he holds up in time. Ball one. Just the second inning, but already 37 pitches to this point. Now a swing and a ball popped high in the air over toward foul ground. And this is going to wind up a foul ball. Throw over to the bag and the runner back.
Keeping an eye on him.
Swing and a liner. Foul. Runner on first. Two away. All tied at three apiece. And the fastball easy to lay off that time. 2-2. Still 2-2. The 2-2 pitch. Breaking ball. That's in the dirt as he takes a ball.
And even though that runs the count full, you'll at least get the benefit of giving that runner at first a head start here.
Got him swinging.
God almighty. Seriously, Michael? Should know better than that.
Needed that one.
Jose Altuve strides into the box now to lead off the home half of the second inning.
And you know, guys, I love a guy like this leading off an inning for you. He makes good contact, and he can run.
And they start him out away with a called strike. Barely able to make contact. Down 0-2 now. This is hit high and deep out to left.
Boy,
his stuff sucks today.
He tracks it down. A nice
Altuve. That Altuve has no power. I don't know about the regular one, but that's rookie Altuve.
The rookie's got more power.
We'll see what he's got in store for us.
I mean, the non-rookie has more power. Still, he's not a power hitter per se.
You need a different approach in this at-bat.
But he's definitely got a little more pop.
First pitch hacking here, and that's the first strike. And this misses the outside corner, so it's knotted up at 1-1.
This guy's got a 33 power against lefties, and he put one over the fence. Well, it happens.
High in the air into shallow left center. Marte is under it. He's got it, and there are two down now. Jose Bautista stands in again. He got a hold of one and went yard in his first plate appearance.
Yeah, he absolutely crushed it earlier. So let's see if he can get into another one in this at-bat.
They'll try and entice him with a high fastball, but he wouldn't commit. It's ball one. And he won't bite at that one either. It's 2-0. Oh. Got himself a 2-0 fastball there, but he couldn't connect. 2-1.
Swung early.
Change up, called a strike, and he comes back even at 2-2. Ready on 2 balls and 2 strikes. Here it comes. Look out. Don't want to hit him there. It's full 3-2. Frozen for strike three, and that retires the side.
It's coming in lower than it was. Good pitch.
Yeah, thanks. Painted the black there, probably.
Edwin Encarnacion is into the box as we are all set to begin the third.
And this is a guy that can make a big change in this game with one swing of the bat because you know he has big-time power.
Waka looks in. First pitch on the way. Now an off-speed pitch well inside, and it forces him to bounce away from danger.
He's so wild today.
Yeah, he is.
That evens it up, 1-1. And this is a ball to Encarnacion. 2-1 now. Fastball is looked at for strike two.
Yep, right on the black.
And this misses, so that'll fill the count at 3-2. This is drilled, but right into the shin.
There we go.
A dive, but he can't get a glove on it. It's through for a base hit. Manny Machado in now, popped out in his first trip.
Yeah, he just uppercut a fastball. That top hand kind of dragged through the zone, which caused the bat head to drop a little bit.
Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. Hard liner towards short.
Oh, now, this my,
is
right at
by
him.
The shortstop.
Right at him.
In now, Jacob Hirschberg. He'll swing it from the left side right here.
Just hit the ground.
So funny, the PA announcer says my last name properly in Vesker's and says it Hirsch. And it doesn't even say that. It says hers.
Now first pitch changeup here. Too far
like,
inside.
Come on, Bass.
It's 1-0.
Look at the letters you read. It doesn't say Hirsch.
Runs outside, so it goes to 2-0 now. Here it comes, 2-0. Now a swing and a fly ball. And they can't run it down. 3-3 our score with a man on at first and one away. He's fallen behind now, 3-1.
Well, this is a good fastball spot for him now, and keep in mind, he's got a big hole on that right side of the infield.
Chop fouled over towards the coaching box. Went up and out of the zone that time, but he gets a piece of it, and he'll see another pitch. Here comes the payoff pitch. He pulls this one into right, and that'll get down for a base hit.
Nice hit.
Thank you.
Jonathan Lucroy stands in. He's 0-1
after
grounding out.
This guy has the inside edge matchup. He's a little jackrabbit.
They'll obviously be looking to induce another ground ball out of him right here.
Fastball misses in the dirt as he tried to get him to chase the low one. Runners are at first and second with one away. That's wide, 2-0.
Come on, Waka.
The 2-0 on the way. In the air now,
moved
out to
it.
Right field.
Got
Bautista
away with it.
Has a read on it, and he makes the catch for the second out.
I don't think so. I'm not. Nah. He's slow as hell.
Andrelton Simmons stands in with two on and two out here in the third.
And you know, some guys just get better with runners in scoring position and two outs. This is a big at-bat for him right here, even though it's still early.
Chopped weakly to the left. Beltre's there. Throw in the dirt, but a good scoop.
Nice
first saves
there.
An error as this side is retired.
That was a green throw. It just gave me a bounce throw.
Edwin Encarnacion digs into the box in the bottom of inning number three.
I use the pure analog fielding, by the way.
Oh, okay.
92 splits the plate, and it's strike one.
I use button throwing with no meter, actually.
Wow. I'd commit so many errors trying to do that.
And it's quickly 0-2.
Or wait, it's just buttons. It's not the meter, right?
Right, it's just
okay.
Buttons.
Yeah, that's okay. That I could do.
And oh, strike three called as he gets a little help there. One away.
The meter is
so
first of all so ugly. I can't
gun.
Stand it.
And
second
to
of all,
in,
I just
a guy
don't
who
really
seems
like
to get
analog
better
throwing.
Age,
I've tried before. It's pretty cool, actually.
Adrian Beltre.
Yeah, I've gone with it pretty much ever since it was introduced. There was one year where it was
left
almost
side.
Impossible to use. Above
dive,
all-star,
it's
gotten better. It's a lot more. You don't have to be as precise, but you can still make errors.
At the
plate, you know, still
Mitch
make Moore, errors.
He singled his last time up.
Fielding has come a long way. I used to think it was atrocious. Now, this year, to me, it's the best it's ever
ready
been.
Ready to deliver,
last year
here's
was an
the first pitch.
Yeah,
this
I love
year,
how,
yeah.
The, how the AI takes
bat,
different routes
0-1.
To the ball.
Yes.
The first time Millennium showed that on the stream, I was pretty hyped about that.
Oh, got him to swing out of his shoes on that one.
Yeah,
nothing
it's
in
really
two.
Cool. And the way I play offline with the auto fielding, but I do the throwing, it's pretty cool how the player ratings really affect everything.
Out in front of that one, but he stays alive and will do it again on 0-2. Now
God.
He turns on
oh,
one,
no.
Down the line. But this is speared by
did
the
he?
First baseman.
Oh, you're kidding
wow.
Me, right?
So it's a runner
he
at first with
slid
two
right into the tag.
And set to go now is the shortstop, Ben Zobrist.
Well, that's hot.
That sucked. That's the flaw of the video game.
A fastball here as he'll take a look at ball one. 1-0.
I watched it back on my stream. It sure looked like he got him.
Oh, yeah. He slid right into it.
Tap fouls at home plate. Hit in the air out to left. Marte moves over. And that ends the inning.
Well, it started off as a hitter's fest, and now it's just been one hit apiece, I think. Since the first
Drew
inning.
Smiley is ready here
like
as we begin
down.
The top of the fourth.
Leading off for Florida, catcher Drew Smiley.
And he'll look at a first pitch curveball that's in the dirt. It's ball one. Fastball got him to swing through it. It's 1-1.
Doing a good job right there of tying him up inside. Got in on his hands that time before he could get that barrel through the zone.
Oh
looked like he was throwing an anchor there, 1-2.
And now he's made most of the hitters inside conscious. And of course, that opens up the outside corner when he has to go there.
And he reaches for one out of the zone and misses rather badly in the first out.
How about it?
Starling Marte digs in, coming off a single in his last at bat. Hot shot to third.
Rush
fielded
it.
By Beltre. Throw on to first. Two gone. Lorenzo Cain will stand in. He singled and later scored back in the first. First pitch is a cutter looked at, 0-1. Hits
are they showing their D&D stats on their player card? They're still not doing that again.
I'm not sure. Hadn't looked. Oh, no. Okay.
As this runs in and gets him, the second man he's plunked in this one.
Taking him out just because I can't. Yoenis Cespedes
steps in, working on a 1-for-2 game so far. A fastball off the plate away. It's ball one.
Wow.
A high strike there, and it's 1-1. Waka comes set. Here's the 1-1. Slapped hard the opposite way. Bautista is under it, and he makes the catch for out number three.
Just out of curiosity, when I jog to the ball like that, does it show the jog, or does it show some weird glitching running?
Giovanni Soto, it's showing the jog.
That's
to lead us off in the home half of the fourth inning.
Last year, it was nothing like this. It was glitchy.
I still see the weird, when somebody's getting under the ball, it'll show like a full running animation sometimes when they're trying to position themselves. But if I move slowly like that, it looks smooth.
Waved at and missed as he took something off there. 1-1.
Yeah, just really jumping out at that last pitch. He had him thinking fastball, maybe even slider.
Fastball called strike. 1-2. Yanked on the ground down the line. And a reach to his backhand, but he can't come up with it. And the leadoff man's aboard. Michael Waka will dig in. 0-for-1 here in this one.
Michael. Time for some NL ball.
Trying to move the runner into scoring position here, but this is a foul ball.
Try to bump to first, and it goes to third.
The 0-1 pitch. And he pops up the bunt attempt. And he'll lunge forward to make the catch for the first out. And he's safe.
We've definitely improved bunting this year. It's not an automatic thing anymore.
Slide out in two trips.
Been hitting the ball pretty well, though,
last
despite
year was stupid.
The over so far.
Fastball in there.
I had a house rule in franchise. I wouldn't
even
use it. 3-3
our score with a man on at
automatic.
First and one away. A little
That's
bouncer.
A tough one.
And Machado with
Machado!
The
ball.
Not in time.
On a 93 speed,
Outstanding effort, but
still
he can't get the out,
play.
So there'll be a runner aboard with one gone. First pitch on its way. Odubel Herrera stands in for the third time now as he takes a look at a ball. It's 1-0. Ready with the 1-0 pitch. And here's a fastball inside as the count moves to 2-0 now.
And one of the things he's been real effective at so far is coming right after guys. But now he's looking like he doesn't really want a challenge here.
Down low, and the plot thickens here. 3-0. And a good comeback there. It's 3-1. Rips this one to first. That's in there. Base hit. And they will hold that runner over at third as he'll move up only 90 feet, but the bases are loaded with one away. Jose Bautista strides into the box now. Launched one over the wall back in the opening frame. Here comes the first pitch. First pitch.
Did you see the scoreboard too
there? And it's ball one. Bases are loaded with only one out.
What scoreboard?
The right center field scoreboard. It went to that loudest thing. It's pretty cool.
Chop foul right at home plate.
I
pitch
in the pitcher's view.
Oh, yeah, I do too. I forgot.
1-1. Here it comes. And did he go around? No, he did not. Ball two.
Oh,
is short. The second for one. Relay to first in time. And just like
huge.
That, the shot is retired.
That was not my pitch to swing at.
Edwin Encarnacion heads for the box to start off the fifth in this one.
First baseman, Edwin Encarnacion.
Waka's ready. First pitch on its way. Boy, not even close with that one, and he's behind 0-1.
Oh my God, I broke my golden rule on that one.
And he lays off for ball one. From the windup, the 1-1 pitch. And he'll fall behind now to 1-2. To two balls and two strikes now. Very weakly on the ground.
Oh, come on.
And the fifth inning will start with a ground out, one away. So the base is empty here with one away. And standing in now, the third baseman, Manny Machado. And here's a fastball called for strike one. One out, nobody on.
Jeez, man. That was under my knees.
Yeah, that one's been pretty consistent, though, throughout the game.
Foul ball, strike two.
I've gotten a few of those going against me.
And
oh,
oh
my.
Wow.
I
hate this.
Filthy. Badly, but he was tied up in knots. That's right. Two away now. Jacob Hirschberg.
It was also probably outside.
In, singled in his last plate appearance.
Oh, yeah. But it was nasty. I
here's
thought it was
the
a ball.
First pitch to him. And here's a ball hit in the air.
That's stupid,
Soto
Michael.
Has a play, makes the catch, and that'll retire the
poor
side.
Approach. Very poor.
Edwin Encarnacion comes to the plate as we get started here in the bottom of the fifth. Yeah, we see a lefty and a right-hander start to loosen up in the bullpen. Fastball too high to start him out here, 1-0. Hit hard, but right into the shift. And a good throw gets him, one gone. Adrian Beltre steps in, got a base hit in his last at-bat.
Beltre!
First pitch of the at-bat on its way. Good changeup there to start him, but it drops a little low for ball one. Good swing, just got to try and straighten that one out.
Oh, thank God.
Bases are empty, one man out.
Giancarlo, that ball, 118 miles an hour.
I think all these hits are making him a little gun shy out there. He's starting to aim the ball and to nibble. When calls don't go your way, that could be trouble.
Marte, ranging back.
Is it? Oh.
And just shot
off the
home run. This ball's off the
wall.
Wish
I had second.
Mitch Moreland steps in, working on a 1-for-2 game so far. First delivery to him on the way. Watches a fastball right there for strike one. Runners on first with one down. Now a changeup in on the hands that evens it at 1-1. Keeping it down here as it's to 1-2. Able to protect the plate with two strikes, and he'll see another one.
Oh,
And a half-hearted attempt that time, but they'll say he broke the plane, and that's out number two.
The shortstop.
So we're running. That's where I think last year we probably see the umpire shortstop Ben Zobrist.
He's set. Here it comes.
Signal. This year I haven't seen.
And a fastball's in there for strike one.
I haven't seen one check swing strike.
Two away, all tied.
You haven't seen an appeal?
I've seen appeals, but they've all been no swing. I have seen plenty of check swing strikes like that one, but
there's a line drive to the left side, and
I've never
Simmons
seen the umpire call one.
Over his head for a base hit.
Oh, did I see one yet? I think I've seen all safe so far. You're right.
Digs in, and we'll see what he can do here with two on and two out here in the fifth.
Yeah, a couple of ducks on the pond out there looking to make
that
trip.
See, last year I would actually have a good check, and they would ring me up, and it was driving me crazy.
As a look, now the pitch. Hit hard to short, taken in by Simmons. And the two-out threat will not come to pass as the inning is over. Jonathan Lucroy makes his way to the box to lead us off in the sixth inning.
This might top the first game since we're actually able to hit this time.
Action in the bullpen now as a right-hander begins to throw out there. Hit hard on the ground to second. Oh, and it eats him up a bit.
Today.
And the recovery's a quick one as he gets his man at first. Good composure that time to record the first out of the inning.
Good arm saves me there.
Andrelton Simmons strides in, grounded out his last time through. Now the pitch. Down and away, one ball and no strikes. One out, nobody on. High in the air out to center field. Herrera's there. And that's the second out of the inning. Drew Smyly will try it again. He's grounded out and struck out in two trips.
Yep, not showing too much so far, but he's got a chance to make something happen right now.
Smiley's day done?
See if he can put those other
not quite, huh?
I'm going to let him see if I can get one more inning out of him.
Just gets a piece of it, strike one. Bases are empty here with two men out.
Happy.
Oh, and he's really getting the better of him now. It's strike two.
And he's just running right through these guys. Absolutely worn him down.
Down and away, it's a ball and two strikes. Two and two now with two away and the base is empty.
Well, these are just extra pitches adding to your pitch count. I don't see why you wouldn't just go right after him.
Got him looking, and that ends the inning. Michael Waka gets things started here in the sixth for the hometown team.
Whoops.
Michael Franco is going to come off the bench as he'll be asked to lead off the bottom of inning number six.
Michael Franco!
Low with a fastball here in the dirt even. It's ball one. Oh, and he had him guessing there, and it's a ball and a strike. A lot of balls down in the zone in the last inning or so.
And I think that's in response to getting bit by those two home run balls. He might be a little leery of challenging guys right now, and I don't blame him. Keep it down there.
And he'll come back with one in the dirt as the count moves to 2-1 now. swing and a line drive, but this is a foul ball. Smiley steps into the windup. They'll try to put him away here on 2-2. Fastball miss by much, and it's a full count now, 3-2. Good swing just a little early, and he'll see another payoff pitch. Fastball called, strike three, and there's the first out of the inning. Jose Altuve gets another crack right here. He's got a hit in three tries to this point. Pitch on the way. There's the cut fastball, but it's low, 1-0. Bases are empty, one man out. Went about halfway there, but it's a called strike regardless. Popped high in the air. Hirschberg settles under it near second, and he brings it in for the second out of the inning. Odubel Herrera strides into the box now, launched one over the wall back in the opening frame. And the pitch. And a high strike to begin the at-bat. It's 0-1. And this catches the zone as well. It's 0-2 now. Right side, backhanded. And he'll step on the bag himself, and the inning is over.
Yeah, both starters really settled down.
Yeah, they sure did.
Please. New pitcher coming on now, and it's the very hard-throwing right-hander Jordan Walden who will make an appearance here. Ready now, Starling Marte. He got on top of one and was a ground-out victim last time.
Yeah, ground-out last time, but you know with his speed, that's kind of a big part of the way he plays the game. Put the ball on the ground and force the defense to make a clean, quick play on him, because if they don't, he's safe.
Now a half swing here as he wanted to pull it back, but he does so too late. Fastball, and he's quickly in the hole, 0-2. Here comes the 0-2 pitch. That misses, 1-2.
Close.
And a changeup swung on and missed for the first out. Lorenzo Cain will get another shot, hit by a pitch his last time.
Yeah, I wonder if he rubbed it.
From the stretch, here's the pitch.
Nope.
And he'll start him with a slider that's ball taken one, down and away for ball one. Swung on and missed, 1-1. But with Lorenzo Cain up there, I think about all the ways a player's career can unfold. Cain was drafted by the Brewers in 2004, came to Kansas City in 2010 when he was one of the players in the Zach Greinke deal. Checks his swing here, but he does so in time.
And Matt, 4 years after that Greinke trade was when Cain really broke out for the Royals. He finished in the top 10 in the American League in batting average and stolen bases, was third in the MVP voting, and of course, became a World Series champion.
And he strikes him out as well. So make it back-to-back punch outs here to the first two men he faces out of the bullpen.
He'd probably be a closer for the Cards if they didn't have Rosenthal. He does throw hard. He gets strikeouts.
Yoenis Cespedes is next as he finds himself behind 0-1.
And guys, this has been just what the doctor ordered out of the bullpen.
Yeah, they needed him to come in and give him a strong inning, and he's done exactly
and
that.
As a Cubs fan who regularly sees this guy, I absolutely hate that delivery. One. You noticed it, right?
Oh, yeah.
Two out, nobody on. Outside, 2-1. All even now, 2-2. Here's the pitch on 2-2. And a swing and a miss is all he could do.
I knew you were going to throw that pitch, too. I don't know why I even touched my button.
Pedro Baez will get the ball now as he'll take over on the mound to start the home seventh. Jose Bautista strides into the box now, launched one over the wall back in the opening frame. And, oh, looked inside, but that's ruled a strike, nothing in one.
The Arrieta slider.
In the air out to straightaway central.
91 miles
Kane
an hour.
Is after it. Looks it into his glove, and there's one gone. Edwin Encarnacion gets another crack right here. He's got a hit in three tries to this point. Hit high and deep to straightaway.
Unbelievably
right
hung that.
Cespedes is going back.
No.
Still going back.
Oh
he
my
takes
God.
It down.
I was late on it. That's the only
the
reason he didn't leave.
Yep.
Plate, Adrian Beltre. He's looking
there
to go 4-for-4 with
a
base hit right
up.
Here.
Terrible pitch.
From the stretch.
There's my thought process going. It can't
one.
Be that good, can it?
Bases
and I waited too long thinking
out.
About it.
Swing and he pops him up over toward foul territory. And this is going to wind up a foul ball. And this is chopped foul at the plate and he stays alive, still 0-2. Swing and a miss and that ends the inning.
Nasty.
Man. Another tough game, man.
Yeah.
Edwin Encarnacion comes to the plate, and he'll start us off in the eighth.
First baseman, Edwin Encarnacion.
Charlie Furbush will be summoned from the bullpen now, as he'll take over to start inning number eight. Start the inning with a pitch that misses off the plate. It's ball one. High in the air and deep to left center field. Ranging back is Herrera.
That might get out.
The wall. A leap at the wall, but he can't bring this one back. It's a home run.
That one hurts.
The third baseman, number 13, Manny.
So a solo home run for Edwin Encarnacion as they take the lead 4-3. He comes set. Here's the nothing and nothing pitch. Manny Machado swings and misses there, so he's down 0-1.
They haven't been afraid of coming right after this guy. They've made him have to swing the bat.
Oh.
Off the plate, one ball.
Okay,
one
that scared
strike.
Me. Did you
bases
get a pause there?
Here, nobody out.
No.
Okay. Yeah, the it just kind of froze right as the ball was about to hit the catcher's glove for me for like 2 seconds.
Here's the 1-1 delivery. One and two.
It's probably just sinking up.
Yeah.
Check swing. No swing, says the home plate umpire. Ball two. A 2-2 count. Here's the pitch. And a check swing here, but the bat clearly breaks the plane as he's set down for the first out. Jacob Hirschberg, ready for another at-bat now. He's 2-for-3 so far.
Yeah, and you can bet he'd love to get himself that third hit. Those are the kind of games that puts a little extra pep in your step.
When I do that, when I hit the D-pad left, what comes up on your screen?
I get the lineups and the hot zones, you know, and not the hot zones, the pull charts.
Started to go down
so the full pause screen?
Back, it's strike one.
Yeah, I always wondered what people are seeing when I do that.
And a good job to lay off the fastball there close, but it's 1-1. He's set. Here comes the 1-1.
Nope.
And that's high and off the plate. 2-1. One out, nobody on. Swing, line drive. That's going to be trouble. Running hard. He's digging for second. And he is in to second base with a double. His third hit this afternoon. Jonathan Lucroy takes his turn now, looking to add some insurance to their lead in the form of that run standing out at second base.
Yeah, a base hit right through the infield would probably do it, but you can bet those guys in the outfield are going to be coming up gunning if they get any chance at all.
Ryan Madsen will get the call here as he'll take over with one gone in the top of the eighth.
Now I'm going to pinch it.
Okay.
Kyle Schwarber will get a chance with a runner in scoring position here as he'll pinch hit now with one away. He'll start him here with a changeup, but it's taken for ball one. And a fastball in the dirt that's taken for a ball. Looking to keep this a one-run game. And he'll lay the fastball in here to get the count back to 2-1. And I believe they'll say he broke the plane, as yes, he did. It's ruled a strike. And they're working the outer half here, but that one's wide for ball three.
He knows the drill out there. You've got to make him swing the bat. Cannot be giving up walks at this stage of the game, because those...
And he misses ball four. So he comes out of the bullpen and immediately walks the first man he faces.
Shortstop, Andrelton Simmons.
Chop foul at the plate, strike one. Here's the 0-1. Gets the fastball by him here, and he's in control, 0-2.
No plate discipline. He tried to check, he just went straight through it.
Slider, good two-strike pitch, but it misses, 1-2. Good job to spoil that one away, and he stays alive. Now both runners are breaking. Chopped foul at the plate, and we'll do it again. Has to be thinking strikeout here. And that misses 2-2. Good battle here. This will be the seventh pitch coming up. Runner's on his way to third. Pitch inside the throw. Now the tag from Beltre. He's out at third.
Do you see how, like, I don't know if you see it. Like, is it completely, like, slow down in the middle of the baseline and then speeds up again?
No, I didn't see it. I was watching the pitch.
Yeah, see, I'm seeing the...
Oh, crap.
And now we'll step off quickly and look the runner back.
Unbelievable. Yeah, you can't see it. Only I can.
Swung on and missed, and that's the final out of the inning.
Was that supposed to be only the second base guy going?
Yes. And then what happened was, when he came up to throw, it's like he stopped in the middle and then took off. It was weird.
Well, this has been a great game so far, and they're only down by one. So getting this leadoff guy on would be huge for them.
Bounce to the right, into the
third time I've hit into the shift today.
Throw to first is in time for the first down. Ben Zobrist steps in, working on a 1-for-2 game so far.
We have a freeze.
We do?
Yep. I'm frozen on my side.
Try turning off your controller and turning it back on. Okay, I'm getting my practice swing now.
All right, hold on. I got it back.
Great.
Oh, thank God. Ready?
Yep.
Sends that one out of play for strike one. 4-3 our score here as we play the eighth. Grounded up the first baseline, but this will get foul for strike two. Can't quite get the low outside corner there. It's 1-2. Line to the right side. And he will make the play out there, and there are two away now.
That's where this is. Good. I got a good defense out there.
Who bat now? 2-for-3 in the ballgame.
Has been solid at the plate for his team. One of the better performers in their lineup, I'd say.
And here's a called strike at the knees. Don't think he liked that one too much, but it's 0-1. Credit where credit's due. This guy's done a good job out of the bullpen.
No question. He's been able to hold that lead, and these guys really haven't threatened him at all.
Fastball runs in tight here, and it's 2-1. High in the air. Baez is there for it. He makes the play, and that'll end the inning.
What is the rule on freezes? If it goes five, is it a full, is it a, like,
yeah,
a finished
if it goes
game?
Pedro Baez,
if the home team
here,
is winning after the top of the sixth,
if he gets an opportunity to swing the bat leading off the inning,
like, let's say you freeze in the top of the sixth and the home team's winning, it's official.
Okay.
Yeah.
Hunter Strickland will come on now to start the ninth inning as he looks to keep this deficit right where it is for the bottom of the ninth.
Number 12, Kyle Schwarber.
Yeah, so therefore, if a visiting team is winning after the top of seven, it's official.
Okay.
And we kick off the ninth inning with a swinging strike here. Nothing in one.
Is that a pitcher or something?
Hold on.
No. Okay, just a really tiny PCI.
And they'll step off and try again.
Hold on.
What's up? It says it's Pedro
Baez.
Yeah,
Baez. It is my pitcher.
Oh, yeah, it is. Okay.
Yeah. Yeah.
You can change it. You can change if you want.
All right,
yeah.
Thanks. All right.
Corey Dickerson will try to get
say
out
PCI
of
is that smaller, pretty much
so
limited to pitchers.
Yeah. Pinch hit leading things off here.
I tapped my X and it went through.
Got him to go after that one, and he's in a quick hold, 0-2. Inside, as he might be trying to set him up here, 1-2. Lays off, 2-2 now. Hit on the ground down the first baseline. But this is going to be a foul ball as that keeps things at 2-2. And he takes strike three called on the fastball. One gone. Starling Marte gets another crack right here. He's got a hit in three tries to this point. He's set and the pitch. And not the greatest of starts to the at-bat as he reaches for one out of zone for strike one.
Why?
And he watches one dip low and inside for a ball, 1-1. Even at a ball and a strike, here's the pitch. High fly ball out to deep right field. Back goes Bautista at the track. He gets there, and that's the second out.
Gosh,
striding
I wasn't late.
Again,
go by.
Lorenzo Cain. He looked to bounce back after striking out his last time up.
Well, at the very least, he went down hacking. Striking out is one of the many frustrations that go along with hitting, and you have to accept that it's going to happen sometimes.
Pulled high in the air out to left field. Moreland is there, and he'll make the catch to retire the side.
Let's see Here if we I go. Can get one off Trevor.
It's not Trevor. It's Pavilon.
Not?
Yeah. Actually, Joaquin Benoit is fully warm. So we're going to bring him in.
Joaquin Benoit will come on now trying to finish this one off here in the bottom of the ninth.
All right.
Hunter Strickland will be announced here, but I've got to say I'd be surprised if they go ahead and let him hit here.
The bullpen. Give me a second.
What was the score in our first game? 2-1?
3-1, I believe.
3-1, yes, it was 3-1.
Justin Upton will pinch hit here, and he's the potential tying run.
Upton!
There's a good fastball on the outside corner as he'll take a look at strike one.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's pretty nasty right there. I was looking at his ratings.
Yeah, he's good.
Not able to hold on there as he swings through a pitch in the dirt, and it doesn't look good for him now. Down 0-2. Swing and a miss, and that'll get a groan from the home supporters here. One away. Jose Altuve stands in. He got under one and popped out his last time up.
Yeah, and it was a fastball that he chased above the zone, and he just couldn't get his bat on top of it.
Big
on the ground up the middle.
Oh, wow.
Find its way into center field.
Great.
For a one-out hit.
Jeez. C&I single.
Odubel Herrera comes to the plate now with the tying run at first. Ooh, so he'll be looking to drive a ball into the gap here.
I'm going to stick with Benoit.
And he'll power in a fastball that time at 94 for strike one. And a pitch out. Nothing doing, though, and that's ball one. And he is in there. Runner at first here, one man out. Gets him to swing at a pitch down and out of the zone, 1-2. There goes Altuve, taken for strike three, the throw. So a pivotal moment.
Here we go.
Digging in now.
It is down to Bautista versus Benoit.
Representing the possible go-ahead run.
Got to make sure that he doesn't try to do too much here. Just keep that line moving. Do something productive and give the next guy a chance as well.
Oh, wow. My God, did I get away with a pitch there?
Yeah,
he hung
one.
That. Oh, my God, did I get lucky.
Swing and a miss, and they're up against it now as they're down to their final strike of the afternoon.
And you kind of get the sense that he's not really messing around out there too much. There hasn't been a whole lot of setting guys up here in this inning. He's just trying to get himself back into that dugout as fast as he can.
Trying to hold the lead. Hit down the third baseline, and this gets right through him, and that may be a
unbelievable.
Run. He'll come home with it, and he is in there.
Unbelievable.
I was sitting on it. That was inside fastball or your wind. It was that simple.
Got a ball deep enough into the gap.
And in the field, I've got to expect them to be playing what's called no doubles defense, Matt. Basically, you got to guard the lines in the infield, and in the outfield, play deep enough so that you can cut off all the gaps.
And 1-1 as this one's in on the hands. Foul right at the plate. The count moves now to 1-2. Just a bit low. Tough call, but it's 2-2.
Hung it.
And that's in for his second hit of the
and
afternoon.
And Benoit is done. Mother of God. Nice hitting.
So coming to the plate, Adrian Beltre, as he'll look to get the ball into the outfield and bring home what would be the winning run.
Your attention, please.
Jonathan Papelbon comes on now trying to keep this ball game tied. He'll take strike one on the fastball, registering at 93 that time. Ball one. Hoping to keep it tied, here it comes. 1-2 now as that one's fouled off. Swing and a ball line hard towards short. But this won't get by the shortstop as he's there to
what
take it in for the third out.
Great game.
A.J. Ramos will come on now as he'll take over to start the extra frames. Stepping up to the plate, Yoenis Cespedes. He's 1-for-4 for the game.
Right fielder, Yoenis Cespedes.
And the first pitch of the inning here misses down and in for a ball. It's 1-0. One after the foul ball there. The 2-1 on its way. And this one's going to bounce up to the plate. An easy take there, and it's 3-1 now. And he takes
good
a
pitch.
Cold strike at the knees, and that'll run things full. Crowd gets up for the 3-2. Struck him out as his woes continue, as that's his third strikeout of the game.
First baseman number 10.
Digging in, Edwin Encarnacion. Already 2-for-2. He'll look to add on right here. Now here's the pitch. Ooh, started him with the change, and it's nothing and one. Lined hard toward right center. But this will
right
not get out there deep enough as it's run down by the right fielder in the alley for the second out. Ready for another chance?
Machado.
Manny
he
Machado
done anything for me yet.
Got called out on strikes his last time through.
Yeah, and hopefully he got that out of his system. They really need him to come through right here.
1-0. Off the plate and low here, ball one. Two out, nobody on. And a strike to even the count. 1-1.
And this is the thing that's so impressive about this guy. He'll show you that good breaking ball, but then he'll run that fastball up the ladder at 92, 93.
Two strikes.
Swung on and missed. 1-2 now. And it's to 2-2 now with the bases empty and two gone here in the inning. Even at two balls and two strikes, here's the pitch. And he holds off on the breaking ball, so the count runs full. And he strikes him out here for round number three.
Filthy.
So after a scoreless top half, they'll have a chance to win it here in the bottom half.
Bottom of the order.
Mitch Moreland will step in, a ground-out victim his last time.
Leading off for Springfield.
In there, strike one.
Walk
high
it off.
To right. Cespedes.
Good game,
yeah.
Gone.
Great game, man.
Santa Maria, game over.
Santa Maria. That was a great
Mitch
game.
Oh, yes. That was better than the first
one,
but not just because I won.
One.
Yes,
this
it was.
Ball game is
just
over.
Closer home we team. Could both hit.
Five runs, 16
yes.
Hits, no errors. They left 11 men on base.
And, yeah, like I said, I bet the game on that pulled swing with two strikes. If that was anything but an inside fastball, I would have whiffed by 10 feet.
The loss goes to Jonathan Papelbon. Time of the ball game, 3 hours and 11 minutes.
Who started for you in game one?